Why not? Why not? Maybe she's right. You know, maybe I should have put it in the paper. Maybe I should have done something different. The thing is, if you just do stuff and nothing happens, what's it all mean? What's the point? Oh, right, this whole thing is about self-acceptance.
Kicking the hell out of yourself doesn't give meaning to anything.
So I should stop judging and accept
to start.
So no matter what I do, hooray for me because I'm a great guy. It's all good. No matter how many dogs I kill, I just want to do an inventory and accept. I mean, you back your truck over your own kid and you like accept? What a load of crap.
Hey, Jesse, I know you're in pain.
No, you know what? Why I'm here in the first place is to sell you meth. You're nothing to me but customers. I made you my bitch. You okay with that? Huh? You accept?
No.
About time.
Turn and face me.
You want to know what he did? You want to hear about it?
Jesse, put out the lighter.
He poisoned a little kid. It ain't your old boy just because, you know, just as a move.
Now, Walt's a bastard. Secret's out. Talk about it. I need you to put out the lighter. Jesse. Kill you. And you don't want to be killed. So put it out.
You can't keep getting away with it! You can't keep getting away with it!
You don't want to burn them down?
Let's do it together.
Stay where you are.
What? I don't know what happened here. What did I do?
You stole it off me. You and Andrew took it right out of my pocket, didn't
you? Whoa, calm down. Yes, okay. I had you lift your dope. I told you I couldn't risk the guy not taking you.
No! Before the cigarettes, you stole the cigarette.
What?
The ricin cigarettes! You had him steal it off of me. And over that asshole, Mr. White. He poisoned Brock, and you helped him.
Okay, Jesse, calm down.
Say it again. Tell me one more time to calm down. Come on.
I'm sorry. Yes, okay, I had Hewell lift your cigarette, but what made me? He told me he was helping you. He was saving you. I never would have agreed to it if I know what he was going to do. Jesse, you got to believe me. I don't want any of this.
Back up!
You're turning down $1.5 million.
I am not turning down the money. I am turning down you. You get it? I want nothing to do with you. Ever since I met you, everything I have ever cared about is gone. Ruined, turned to shit, dead ever since I hooked up with the great Heisenberg. I have never been more alone. I have nothing! No one! All right, it's all gone! Get it! No! No, no, why? Why would you get it? What do you even care as long as you get what you want? Right? You don't give a shit about me. You said I was no good. I'm nothing! Why would you want me, huh? You said my math is inferior, right? Right? Hey, you said my cook was garbage! And screw you, man! Screw you!
Ooh. Well, I don't know about you, but I for one could use a beer. Do you have any? Jesse?
I almost shot you.
Hey, hey, now.
I almost killed you all because...
Listen. It's just a misunderstanding.
No, 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 no. I don't know what's wrong with me, Mr. White.
Hey.
I don't know how I could be so stupid.
Stop that now. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. Listen to me. What happened happened for the best, you hear me? And I wouldn't change a thing. You and I working together, having each other's back, it's what saved our lives. I want you to think about that as we go forward.
Go forward where?
Do it. You want this?
Say the words! Want this? Nothing happens until I hear you say it.
I want this. Take whatever you want.
I have money. I got a lot of money.
Don't do this. You don't. You don't have to do this.